Good afternoon, this is your captain speaking. My name is David Thorne, and I would like to welcome you on board this flight this afternoon to Barcelona, operated by Dream Airlines. Heathrow clearance, Dream Airlines is cleared to Barcelona Airport as filed. Fly runway heading, climb maintained 7000. Will contact ground on 121.65 when ready to taxi. This is the before startup checklist. Cockpit preparation complete. Signs on. ADIRS in navigation mode. Fuel quantity is 15,000 kilos checked. Flight plan data is set. Barometer is set. Doors are closed. Beacon is on. Thrust levers are idle. Dream Airlines will be requesting pushback. Parking brake off. Beginning pushback. That's the before startup checklist complete. The aircraft taking us down to Barcelona today is the Airbus A320neo, which has a range of 4,500 miles, a top speed of 523 miles per hour, and twin engines that generate 27,000 pounds of thrust. We're very happy to have you on board. Please fasten your seatbelts now as we make the final preparations for our departure. This is the after startup checklist. Anti-ice on. ECAM status is checked. Pitch trim is set at 1.5 degrees. Rudder trim is set to zero. That's the after startup checklist complete. Heathrow ground, Dream Islands, we have information India. We're taxiing to and holding short runway 27 right as instructed. Taxiways are Alpha, Lima 5, Bravo, Lima 21, Alpha, Alpha 3, Alpha 2, Alpha 1. We'll contact tower on 118.705 when we're holding short runway 27 right. We're cleared to depart Heathrow in a westerly direction on runway 27 right, and so after takeoff, we'll take a left turn towards the south, passing over the south coast around the Shoreham area and across northern France as we climb to our cruising altitude of 35,000 feet. We'll continue towards Toulouse and southern France, beginning our descent towards Barcelona while we're over the Pyrenees. The weather in Barcelona is currently sunny, with a temperature of 16 degrees. Cabin crew, please take your seats for takeoff. This is the before takeoff checklist. Flight controls are checked. Flight instruments are checked. Briefing is confirmed. Flap setting 1 confirmed and checked. V1, VR, V2 confirmed. ATC is set. Auto brakes are max. Signs on. Cabin is ready. Spoilers armed. Takeoff runway 27 right, check. Cabin crew are advised. TCAS is in TA. Engine mode selected, check. That completes the before takeoff checklist. Heathrow Tower, Dream Airlines, we are holding short runway 27 right. Requesting clearance for takeoff, runway 27 right, IFR to Barcelona. Heathrow Tower, we are cleared for takeoff, runway 27 right, IFR to Barcelona. Or contact Heathrow Departure on 118.705. This is the after takeoff climb checklist. Landing gear up, flaps retracted, packs on, barometer set. That's the after takeoff climb checklist complete. Heathrow Tower contacting Heathrow Departure 127.6. Heathrow Departure, Dream Airlines is with you. Contacting London Centre. London Centre on 118.475. Proceeding to Sitet as planned. Altimeter is 290.94. Climbing 7,000 feet. Well, we're on our way to Barcelona now. Our crew will be offering you some refreshment during the flight, and I'll be back to update you on our progress later on. Thank you again for choosing Dream Airlines. Hello again from the flight deck. I hope you're enjoying the flight with us to Barcelona today. We've made good progress and will soon be making our descent into Barcelona, where we'll be arriving on one of the westerly runways. Please make sure your seatbelt is fastened for landing now. Thank you. This is the approach checklist. Briefing is confirmed. ECAM status checked. Seatbelts on. Barometer set. Minimums set. Engine mode selected. Descent. That's the approach checklist complete. respect vectors for ILS runway 25 right, Dream Airlines. Cabin crew, please take your seats now. Thank you. This is the landing checklist. Cabin crew advised. Auto throttle off. Auto brake set. Landing gear is down. Signs are on. Cabin is ready. Spoilers are armed. Flaps set to. That's the landing checklist completed. Clear to land, runway 25 right, Dream Airlines. Welcome to Barcelona, where the time is 4:30 in the afternoon and the temperature is 16 degrees. Please remain seated until we reach the gate and the aircraft has come to a complete stop. If you enjoyed the flight with us, please don't forget to like our video and subscribe to our channel, also known as our frequent fly program. And if you have a route you'd like us to fly for you, do let us know in the comments section. So I hope to see you on one of our other routes soon. In the meantime, on behalf of the entire crew, I'd like to wish you a very safe and pleasant onward journey. Thank you and goodbye. This is the after landing checklist. Flaps retracted, spoilers disarmed, APU start, radar is on standby, predictive wind shear system is off. That's the after landing checklist completed. Dream Airlines were taxiing to gate 20 as instructed. This is the parking checklist. APU bleed is on. Engines are off. Seatbelt signs are off. External lights are off. Fuel pumps are off. Parking brake is on. That's the parking checklist complete.